Meanwhile, I've been sent to EMI Records in West London.